See, this tattoo, I got it years ago in prison. Nothing serious, but I still have this tattoo to show for it, and it could have killed me. Recently, I got depressed, you know, had no appetite, no energy. I went to my GP and found out I had hepatitis C. Luckily, after a few pills, I'm all cured.
If you've ever had a tattoo or piercing, you might have hepatitis C. Talk to your doctor about getting tested. It's simple, it's free, and it might save your life.